Hello and welcome to High Voltages. This video is going to be interesting. In this video, I will be telling you how to send Arduino alerts using WhatsApp. I will also be telling you how to send WhatsApp messages using Python from Windows or Raspberry Pi or any Mac laptop. So before starting, please subscribe my channel and press the bell icon so you will never miss a video update from my channel. Let's get started. The first thing you have to do is go to twilio.com and sign up for a new account. You will have to enter your details and then press get started. Then you will have to verify your number. Enter your number, press verify, and then you will get a verification code. Enter that code and press submit. Then this window will be open. Click SMS chatbot. Then give your project a name and press continue. Skip this for now. This will open a flow like this, but as we are using API, we do not need that. Click on programmable SMS and then go to WhatsApp. Activate your sandbox by going into sandbox. To add your number, you will have to send WhatsApp message to this number containing this code. You can see the mobile screen on the right side of window. You will get a different code, so you will have to use that code. You will get a message on WhatsApp, and your number will be updated on Twilio website. You can see that by refreshing the browser. Then you will have to go in console and you will have to copy your account SID and authorization token, as you will be needing this in Python code. Okay, we are here in Python compiler and the first thing you have to do is to install Twilio library. You can do that by writing pip install Twilio in terminal. I already have that library, so it says requirement already satisfied. This is simple code that will help us send WhatsApp message using Twilio. Then you will have to paste your account SID and authorization token that you have copied earlier. Then you can run the program. And you can see that we get a message from same number. Now we can modify the code to get values from Arduino and send message then. We will be using LM35 temperature sensor for this example. So make the connection as shown in the circuit diagram. Now we are in Arduino IDE. Let's write code. We start by declaring variables and after that in setup body we define baud rate. In the loop body, first of all we read the analog value. And then we convert that analog value to millivolt. And then we wrote a formula to convert that millivolt into Celsius. And then we simply print the temperature value. Let's upload the code and you will start receiving temperature values in serial monitor. Let's modify our Arduino code. If temperature will rise above 22 degrees centigrade, it will send the temperature value serially to the Python script so we can send message of alert. We are back to Python idle. To make connection with Arduino serially, the first thing we have to do is to install PySerial library. And for that, you can write pip install PySerial in terminal. I already have that library, so it says requirement already satisfied. Then we will update our code for serial communication. The first thing you have to do is to import library. And after that, you will have to make serial object. And in that, you will have to define the COM port and baud rate. Please make sure that you have defined the correct baud rate and the correct COM port. You may have different COM port. Now, let's update our code. We will change two things. The first thing we will add is a line that will read data serially. And the second thing, we will change the text of message. You can get the code from description. Now we will run the program and you can see the results on mobile screen shown on the right side of the window. So this is it. Thank you for watching. Please like, share and subscribe so I can make more videos for you.